a little turquoise, a little yellow, some white, and a little bit of teal to get started. Outline my vase. Putting on my paint pretty thin so it'll dry quick. This will be part of my foliage. Mix a little yellowy green. And I'll grab a clean brush. Teal is going to be my negative space color. Paint my sides. I'm going to carry my painting over, but I'm going to put a lot of teal on the sides. My flowers will carry over. It's just easier to get a first layer of teal down and then just do touch-ups at the end. I'm gonna let this dry for a minute and then switch to my flowers. A little magenta. I'm gonna mix some orange and some purple. Tiny bit of turquoise. Mix that in to make purple. Sides. I'm going to add a little white, lighten it up just a little bit.
clean brush.
Take some yellow, mix a pretty orange, a little bit of white. I don't want to mix any of that blue in here, so I'm going to put down some clean white. I'm going to wipe off my brush. Yellow. Little clean yellow so I don't have green mixed in. My paint so it doesn't dry up on me. I'm just gonna try to mix up my colors a little, lighten some spots up, get a nice contrast between light and dark. Let everything dry for a few minutes. I'm gonna darken up my blues with another layer of turquoise. And add a few spots between some flowers to create some depth. And mix a little more yellow, a little white. Some nice streaky colors going if I can. And wipe my brush. Add a little more turquoise to my palette and then let everything dry up again. Clean brush. I'm gonna touch up that teal and then I'll let it dry and finish up my flowers. That's good. I'm gonna let this dry and then try to wrap up my flowers. I'm just gonna try to add a little more variation with my colors. Everything's kind of dark. I think I'll lighten things up just a tad. just wipe my brush. Mix up a little orange. I'm gonna lighten up right here. I'm going to switch to a smaller brush. Touch up this purple right here. I would say I'm pretty much done. I'm just going to do a couple of touch-ups. My face right here needs a little more paint. Little right here. I think I'm pretty much finished. If you would like to see more of my work, I have my website and my Instagram linked below. You can find me at lbyers.com or on Instagram at lbyersart. And that's it. Thanks for watching.